We live?
Yeah.
There's construction going on outside, so that's gonna be annoying, but it be what it do. Got the golden frog. Look at all this wacky junk. I live in a jungle. I wonder if I'll ever get rid of it. I don't know. I don't know if there's a reason to. I guess I should only use Witch Broom from now on. Sadly. UFO's way cooler, but. Oh well. There's Frog. Gold Grasshopper. Had this for a while. I don't even need a teleporter anymore. This broom is just fast as fuck. What goes there? Oh, I remember. I made this. So that's definitely Blink Root. I don't see a single other thing. It's just dirt. What is that? Oh, it's golfing stuff. That's been there forever. Fuck off. Got the grasshopper up, did I? Yeah. Gold mouse. Now gold worm. Says that I can get a gold worm from opening cans of worms. I forgot where you get cans of worms from. Just took a worm, I guess. Finally you can make it. Kind of lame. Where's cans of worms? Found in chest and at surface or underground level. I thought you could buy it. Oh no. I'm gonna actually have to make worlds to find golden worm. Cause there's no way I'm ever gonna get a golden worm from waiting. Do I have any? Would that be in bait? I don't think I've ever picked up a can of worms in my life. Definitely gonna have to go to new worlds. Yes, you could look at the map, but there's definitely gonna be a chest down in these. That's where the worms would be, so I'll just run the entire ways. And there might be a can of worms in ocean chests? Worms. Just at the surface and undergrounds. Oh, and herb bags too, okay. You get these from the surface and the underground as well. Surface. Surface. 84%, okay. That's very rare. These are very rare. Fuck these. them to me. So yeah, I'm just running around. Finding herbs and cans of worms. 84%. Both. Cool. Oh, I need to empty the inventory. I'm coming back here. I need to get rid of all this. Oh, I guess I have taken both before. Yeah, I have some shit on those two. I'll place you back down. Make my houses up there, I recall. Good. Looks all good to me. That was kind of dumb. Uzi, this thing, this thing. That's it. I guess I may as well put my UFO mount in the chest. Means of people, what the fuck? All these new paintings. Bait? Oh, this is... It's like other. That's vanity. That's a critter. Thank you. you. You go in here. No, this is me. Where's my yo-yos? Damn it. Keep getting shit. Okay, bye. Bye-bye. It's not the world I was in last time, but whatever. I'll get back to it eventually. Surface and underground chests. So, I'm guessing not ice chests or ocean chests. I guess I'll go check the oceans. If there's an 84% chance, then it's almost definite that one of them will have one. No lockers. What are the odds of the worm one? Or not the worm, the herb bag. Most commonly in surface chests. Doesn't have a percentage though. Oh, 84. So it's actually really unlikely to miss both. What is that, a 8%er? Would they be down here? Surely. Is there living wood chest? Let's see. Not in that one. Maybe in others? I just don't know what qualifies exactly as a surface chest. This does. Do I not have? I don't think I even have this. So I would never ever pick it up. No, I will. Damn, dude. Okay, I'm missing something. There's a three. Is this world too old? Is that what's up? It might be. It might be a 2021 plus. Let's see. Can of worms. Release date. 1.4.01 introduced. Okay, May 16, 2020. May 5th, 2020. Yeah. Okay. Maybe this one. Was this after or before I updated the game? Exact fucking date. Witch's broom now. So simple. It's on that one. Alright, this one's got him. What about these? Fuck. Alright, if it's not another one, then I'm not gonna bother. I should spelunky this though. Although I don't think it's necessary. Oh, there's water chests. These are underground. I don't think that's how it works though. Do I have this? I think I do. Yeah, no. They're not gonna be these. I'll just keep Spelunky active at all times. It's already proved useful. Now let's see. I highly doubt it. Not in this one. Not in this one. Is that golden? No. Why are you sparkling? Oh, because Spelunky. A lot of worms at first. I'm gonna do this as I go. Everyone's over here. I don't think so. I might be missing chests though. I'm keeping my eyes on too many things at once. I'm looking over here, I'm mining, looking for chests, trying to move correctly.
Thank you.
Man, this world was actually something that I tried to play. I really just ruined it. I don't remember ever playing it though. Ever. Let's open some can of worms. Did I even get a single can? I just got herbs. Go to my shimmer world. No luck. What is that? 7 now? Whatever. I guess I'll obliterate this world as well. It's a lot better to do it in raining worlds, actually. Let's go find a raining world after going down here. No chest nearby, fuck it. Thank you. I'm just looking at chests detected nearby instead of actually looking for chests. That's... Very nice. All right, sticky dynamite. Should I just skip the day? I don't think I should. I'm getting paintings, I guess. Collection of everything from Bunty. I would never ever use that in my life. Okay, sticky dynamite. It's just gonna be gel with some dynamite. Where's my dynamite guy up there? Is my gel in here? I don't think so. Angry Trapper banner. Uh-oh, more banners. This could be bad, or this could be fucking quick. I'll do one at a time, unless I... Nah, I'll just do one at a time, because I don't know what they all look like. Angry Trapper banner. I'm just gonna keep this open on my left. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Armored Viking. It's kind of goofy looking. I don't see it. I might not even have it, honestly. I don't recognize the banner at all. Looks like this. Man, I'm sneezy right now. Fuck it, that's my placement. You dumbass. Aren't armor Vikings only in like marble? Ice biome. Okay. I wish you could just go to your bestiary, but can't you? I think it's too new actually. Well, now I've killed a lot. I should have a banner. 100%. I must have missed it. I should just make it alphabetical, I really should. But I really like it in order of which I got it. It'd be so much easier if I did. But I'm too stubborn. Oh shit, the tiny version actually. I forgot. It doesn't look like this. It looks like this. So I've been looking for the wrong thing. It always looks different. Okay, I'm just gonna hover over for Ace. That is a 3 different ant line. Angry. Bro. Armored Viking banner. Jesus. Alright. Black slime banner. I should turn my fan off. What was it doing? Black slime. I also got a snack. What the fuck is the black slime? I'm using one finger to move. My lumbar ain't feeling too hot, so it won't be too long of a stream, sadly. Blue armor bones banner. Blue cultists. Blue cultist hardship banner. Wait. Blue cultist. Oh. Wait. Hang on. We got two different ones, so I don't have to kill all of them. I just have to kill the archers. But which ones are the archers? Oh, these ones. How many have I killed? Why is it that you click it twice, it clicks off? That's kind of weird. Cultist. 13, yikes. Okay, and why is this, this should also get rid of it. Oh, UI. Okay. So I kill you. When do they respawn? Immediately, mayhaps? Nope. Let me try to look into it. Passive and players with attacking one of four. We'll begin the archers. We'll begin to fire whenever these bows and deal contact damage. Always passive, never deal contact damage, yes. Respawn and reset their location and initial the past state after one in-game day. So probably at 4:30 in the morning. So I'm really just gonna have to grind that as I go through the days, because that's gonna be like 15 days in game. So I just gotta remember to do that. I'm trying to think of ways to. I'll just do this. I'll put a little screen up of the blue cultist archer. Just keep that on my mind. Alright. I have so many things to keep on my mind. I got these up here. I got Traveling Merchant. And I got Blue Cultists. I probably have more that I forgot about. Maybe I should look at all the items I'm missing. Let's see. Alright, I definitely am not missing anything from other rows. Upwards. Is that missing? Oh, that's from Traveling Merchant. That zebra, I think. Let me think. Traveling Merchant. Everything that he sells, control that zebra. Yeah, zebra skin. Did I just exit it? Whoa. I need to get rid of some of that. I know. Bricklayer. And the thing that these three combine into, or some amount of them. And then we got things that take the celestial magnet. And that's those. So just need celestial magnets and two bricklayers. So it's Traveling Merchant. This is from the plant, Strange Plant. These are also Strange Plant. Alright, yeah. Okay. So, skipping Blue Cultist, Archer Banner, it's a Lunatic Devotee Banner. Skip that as well. Oh, wait. Nah. I'll just kill two or three at a time, actually. So. Wait, can I just like run away? Hang on, can I kill all four and then run away from the cultists? What's he called? Cultists? Lunatic cultists? So it does not drop any weapon, however, it does drop. Sorry. Behavior. Does he just despawn though? Walks on air players, so if one is too far from it, it will despawn. Or it despawns and the cultist at the dungeon will respawn. Okay, so I can just say peace out. That definitely happens. Blue cultist fighter banner. Huh? What the fuck is a blue cultist fighter? Blue cultists. Oh, it's probably one of the items or one of the. Yeah, it's not even in the game. I bet. Blue cultist fighter. Yeah, unobtainable. They were gonna put it in, but they're like, nah. Thank God they didn't put all these in. All four of these. The fuck? You can just craft these? Oh, it's because there's only two of three in the world, right? That's how it works. That makes sense. It's kind of pointless, because if there's only two of three in the world, then why would you even need a third banner in any case at all? But whatever. Gnome banner's gonna fuck me up. Oh my god. Wait, what are these? Kill count. Non-default kill count. Oh. Why would they put 200? What's the point? 1,000? I think I have that anyway. That's kind of lame, but at least it makes Bride Banner easier. Poisonous Spore Banner. So yeah, I'm not even gonna bother with these. I'm not even gonna put a dirt block down, because it's never gonna be in the game. They don't exist in the game, so. No thanks. Bone Lee banner. I think I got like two of those. So 1, 2, then that one. It's 4:30. Let's see if they spawned. Will they respawn at like the time that I killed it? Finger banner. What does this look like? Okay. Cochineal beetle. I have no idea how to pronounce that. Which color is that? Koch. It's red. Bum bum. Corrupt Penguin Banner? I don't know if I have that. Let's look at Beast Deer. I do. Quite a few. What does that look like? Like a dead penguin. Slime. It's like the dark purple slime. Let me look at this. No. Corruptor. Crim slime. Is that like red slime or what? Probably. It's a lava. I don't know if I would have it. This? No. This? No. This? Yes. Cursed Skull Banner. I don't know if I have that. /123. I would only have two. If I have them at all. Oh, what? Oh, I must have got them from other worlds as well. Or maybe it's just not counted correctly. Cyan Beetle. Traveling Merchant. Yo, I already have Ice Tortoise. What does this one look like? Bro, how have I not seen it? Bro, what the fuck is it? Oh, aren't they only found in the ice biome? I probably don't have it. Yeah. Alright, let's have a closer look at its function as a beetle. Ice biome, underground, cavern. It's on life form analyzer. Truth's up there, blah blah blah. Mysterious cape? I want one anyway. I have that. Blue chicken egg, that's new. Sounds a blue chicken. A regular blue chicken egg. That's pretty cool. That is almost as good as the fish. I like that quite a bit. It's a shame that they made such a useful pet out of this bone key, though. Alright, life form analyzer. Do me well. Lost girl. Fuck you, lost girl. Do you have any, arms? That's not quite it. There's only like, this is probably the last enemy in the ice biome where I would want a farm. It's kind of pointless. Why is there a Medusa? Oh, near it, I guess. Candle going. Paddle potion. That's about it. Fuck it, I'll make a farm area. Beetle. Where is it? This way. He just despawned. No, he didn't. Killed it. I don't even know if I have one of these. I think I got rid of mine. What was that? Thank you. shame that there are hollow creatures as well, but whatever. Why does the background change? I would love it if the Willy boy would leave. This no-eyed bitch is so annoying. Where are you? Why won't you just despawn? How high up do I have to be for you to just despawn? I must be at 47 builds by now. I only got 19 hollow moons. That's alright. How did you miss? Bro, I must have just not picked it up the first time that I got it. That's unlucky. Well, it's gonna be a minute. Oh, I should purify this area. What the fuck am I doing? It's purification, yeah?
Nice. We peer, boys. Now we should get more ice creature spawns. Instead of all the fucking hollow creatures. Which, I mean, most of them are just replacements of others, but I don't know. I think I got rid of a couple, at least. Also, wasn't there a milkshake down here? There was. I don't care for the sickle. Just 35 more. Gloomy maze down there. Stay up here until he goes away. Probably gonna be like an hour. Maybe we should just offline grind it. Yeah, I will. I will. Ending stream. Muting mic.